from Sean Selwood. 62 yards. This one is blocked into the end zone. Utah State will recover. The Aggies come up with a special teams touchdown. Clayton Christensen recovers it in the end zone for a Utah State touchdown.
Inside, right up the middle, coming in totally untouched. Zach Vigil, blown assignment. He was not picked up at all. No one blocked him. He almost caught that thing.
Utah State on the board first. While the offenses struggle, a special teams touchdown gives the Aggies an early 7-0 lead.